Good one.
I paint.
Oh shit, me too, man.
And I create work under the guise of Crayola Kid sometimes.
That's interesting. What else do you do?
I'm working with interactive art. I'm doing mixed media, and I work with trash a lot. And a lot of cardboard. And I'm mixing a little video work with that. Yeah, that's what I do.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Is this music? What do you mean?
Artificial flavor in every bite? Absolutely no nutritional value. Crayola Flakes. Have a bite.
Crayola Flakes may cause internal bleeding and potential death.
There's no secret to this. Anybody can paint. Anybody can paint. All you need is a dream in your heart, a little practice.
This first girl, she was a freaky girl, the kind of girl that could rock your whole world. She was in the ship, some kind of freaky shit. That girl right there, she tried to buy my dick.
People start pollution. People can stop it.
I like to think that I tap into ancestral DNA somehow. Maybe through my actions of like resistance. I think that's part of it.
This message was brought to you by Crayola Flakes. Absolutely no nutritional value, an artificial flavor in every crunch. Enjoy the flakes.
I'm on this phone with Ari Spencer yet. I spent a lot of time really experimenting with different types of mediums. You know, I like to fill balloons up with shaving cream and throw them off the roof sometimes. Helps me relieve my stress.
Magazine, Warhol and Basquiat up in the limousine, hanging paintings on my wall. Every Saturday, LD used to teach me how to draw. I let my paint drip till my paint slip, sketching on cardboard, painting on a...
It's close to midnight, something evil's lurking in the dark. Stops your heart. You try to scream, but dare I take the sound before you make it? And you start to freeze, and so it looks you right between you.